Hey, my name's Zach. You have a PNG file saved, but the best practice is always to make sure that you save your original Photoshop document. And that's actually where you're going to convert to a JPEG, and it's pretty easy. So I just have a document here I'm going to save, and we're going to go File, Save As, and say OK. Now, it saves as a Photoshop document as default, but we're going to save it as a JPEG instead of a PNG. Select JPEG, go to your desktop or wherever you'd like to save it, and hit Save. Keep in mind, this does not come with the layers, and you won't be able to edit this image with those layers anymore. But that's okay. That's why you saved the Photoshop document to begin with. So all we have to do is give it a title. Let's just call it Image 7. And hit Save. You can select your quality. We'll just go with the largest file and the best quality possible. And say OK. Now if we minus this, you can see here, we'll go to Properties, and it's a JPEG image. My name's Zach, and I just showed you how to save a JPEG image out of Photoshop Elements. Thanks for watching.